Coach E here from Busy Bowling. Today we're going to demonstrate some few moves that you can use, especially on a one-on-one situation. Now Jay's going to be the passer. Now off the catch, this is the easiest move that you can use. So jab going to the baseline, and then when you see the defense shift, that's when you cross over. So here we go, cross and pull up. Now let's do it again. Now jab, cross, pull up. Off the pad, now jab to the baseline, pull up. Jab, cross, and get him with the behind the back. So Jesse's gonna do the passer. So off the catch, jab to the baseline, and then cross. When you see the defense react, hit him with the behind the back. And finish it. A jab.
No diggity, no
And that's a wrap. I'll see you next time.
Let's get busy. Gold deck.